Hello everyone, welcome back to Banned Footage Part 2. We got 21 and we got the daughter's video to watch. So let's go ahead and start with 21. Can pain make you smarter?
What the?
Oh.
Where am I?
Who are you? What is going on here? And black, 21 blackjack. All right, I played a lot of blackjack. I know how this game works. Oh. Huh. Oh, you, Lucas.
Hey.
You.
Hey.
He's still alive.
Look at me.
Of course, this could be before all the events of Resident Evil 7.
There you go.
But this could take place after the events of Resident Evil 7.
Do you have what it takes? So you two are gonna play a little game.
Oh, yeah, we are. Playing a game within a game. Within a game.
Walk on out of here alive. So pay attention. Because it's life.
Or death.
Or death.
Oh, how did I know you were going to say that, Lucas?
Yours. You like cards?
Huh? What is. Oh.
Of course you do.
Okay.
Well, I paid up a game especially for you two. Except we can bet the chips around here. If you catch my drift.
No! Okay, so I think I'm gonna have to play this guy in 21. He might be in the same position as I am. And if
hey,
we lose...
He said he'd let the winner go.
Who are you?
What do you think?
We lose a finger.
That freak.
Yeah.
Yeah. I believe him. He's crazy, man. Yeah, so I'll draw a card 100%. Oh.
Okay, Hoffman. You're next.
These okay, so this is going
to
work.
1 to 11. No doubles, and you share the same deck.
That's kind of weird. He has a 13. So what are we going to do? If we draw an 11, we lose. But it could be a 10. Draw a card. Draw a card. Don't kill me. Hey, 19 out of 21. That's pretty good. Beat that, man. You're going to lose a finger this time. Oh, you're going to stay. Why would you? That's the dumbest move you could have ever made.
Okay, show him.
I won. I won, right? There's no way you beat 19.
Clancy!
Who's Clancy? Oh, I'm Clancy.
This is insane. You can't do this.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
My fucking finger.
There goes one finger.
Oh my god.
Yeah, this is great. This is definitely that saw I was talking about at the end of my finale video. I said there might be another game in the future where Lucas captures people and plays like little games of Saw, like the movie. That's pretty much what this is. So, 11 and 7, you got 6. Chances of me drawing anything lower than that? Nah. Not good, not good. So we're going to keep our hand right here. As long as he doesn't have a 5, 6, or 7, I believe, we're good.
Clancy!
Yeah! Again! We're pretty good. Oh! Two of your fingers got cut off. Oh, sorry, man. Yeah, you just need more practice. Oh, God. So if you lose this next one, say goodbye to the rest of your fingers. I gotta stay. I can't.
I'm gonna
draw a card. It's too risky. This is probably the easiest game of blackjack I've ever done. What do you have? Yes, a 14. Sorry, man. Sorry this had to happen to you. Oh, you just lost all your fingers. You'll be okay.
No.
Can I go now?
Gotta go home to my family. One more round.
One more round?
Oh, that's the spirit, Hawkman.
What do you mean one more round?
I guess we're playing another round.
What you have fuck? No more fingers to cut off. What do you mean one more round?
Hey, what's going on?
Oh my god, what the heck is this?
Just a little something special I made for the occasion. Figured
there's
it
a
out
death head on there.
So
Uh-oh. Oh, this is not good. Oh, this is not good. It's gonna get electrocuted. Why'd you have to say one more round, man? I could have been home free, and you would have stayed here to die forever.
This is a relic from an execution chamber. At max power, you'll really ride the lightning.
Okay.
Somebody get me out of this nuthouse.
At max power, we're really going to die. Thanks a lot, Hoffman. Thanks a lot. I could have been home free. Oh, spice this game up. You already spiced it up. Wait, your opponent bet. Well, what is this? Your opponent's bet increases by 2 while this card is on the table. Draw a 6 card. Oh.
See these
so
new
we got.
Cards?
Okay, I see.
These are special.
Alright, so now we have special cards that can help us. I don't think I'm going to use those though. Let's go ahead and draw a card. Hit me. 11. Oh, huh. Okay. Did I win? I won every time so far. Please? Yes! You win over. You have the worst luck often. Oh, this is actually starting to get entertaining. Why, thank you for keeping me here. I'm having so much fun, Hoffman. I'm gonna stay. I'm gonna stay alive. Are you gonna lose again? Again? Hoffman?
Hoffman!
What?
No! No!
21? No! Don't do it! Don't do it! Oh, well. At least I have my fingers right. You don't have your fingers. Okay. Let's see who wins. I'm sure you went over there, Hoffman. You went over, Hoffman. Hoffman! Hoffman! No! No! This wasn't supposed to happen. This wasn't supposed to happen. I am just going to keep on increasing his bets. Do it again. Do it again. One more time. Oh, you're getting nervous, aren't you? You're getting nervous, aren't you? Okay, I'm good. I'm going to keep this hand. No! I accidentally pressed it! I meant to press stay!
I'll stay.
I meant to press stay! No! No!
I'm gonna stay.
No! I meant to press stay! I'm dead. I'm dead for sure. Hoffman? How did Hoffman win?
Consolation.
No!
Fuck! Just
no!
Wait! Just wait a second!
No! No! Why? Well, it was nice knowing you, Hoffman. No! Oh, I'm dead. And the winner is Clancy! Unless we both got 21. Nope! Yes! Oh, you're almost dead. Almost dead. One more loss. And it's game over for you, Hoffman. And I'm going home, finally. I don't know what to do. Okay, draw a card. Obviously. And 19. He can only beat me if he has 21.
I'll stay.
He can only win if he has 21. So I'm just going to go ahead and keep the current hand.
I'm going to stay.
Come on. There's no way you have 21, right? There's no way, Hoffman. Unless you're cheating.
Clancy!
Yes! Time to die.
Hoffman just won himself the consolation prize.
No, no, no! You can't be serious. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't.
It's too late for that. I've already died in another life. And now it's your turn. Oh. 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 You okay, Hoffman? Well, what
he's
now,
dead.
Lucas?
He's fucking dead now, right? Tell me we're done.
Okay, Clancy, you won fair and square. Guess I'll set you up.
Huh?
Well, blow me down. Look at Hoffman.
What do you mean? What do you mean, look at Hoffman?
Hoffman.
He's dead.
And I'll feel fine.
No, 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 no.
Did you hear
no.
that? Hoffman, you tough son
Lucas.
Of a bitch.
Lucas, you're cheating.
Like the man said,
you're supposed to let
we
me go.
Play another round.
What the fuck is wrong with you? You promised to let me go! Hey, you sick fuck, talk to me!
There is no escape. Even if he's dead, he's still alive now? And playing somehow. Oh my god, what the heck is that? Mr. Saw! Mr. Saw! 13 distance to Hoffman. Oh god, oh god, oh god. No.
This is how far to you?
Okay.
This is how much distance you're playing for.
Okay. Got it. Got the game. We win, and it moves closer to him. Let's do that.
You enjoying this, you prick?
I don't think that means he's alive. I know he's dead. You're not fooling anybody. Oh, great. So, same thing. We just gotta win somehow. Okay, 14. And how is he gonna talk? How do you know?
Give me another.
Oh, you're cheating now. You're cheating. You probably know what cards are coming up next. Are you kidding me? Okay, fine. I'll play against this guy.
The winner is...
It's me, right? Please? Please?
Clancy!
Yeah! Love your enemy. Your opponent draws the best possible card for them from the deck. Why would I want to do that? Ever? Okay.
Stop being selfish. You die already.
You die. Oh, I won for sure.
I'm gonna say.
I won for sure. The max he can have is 18, and I got 19. So, haha! Clancy has won.
Clancy!
Yes. Die, Hoffman. Die again. Hoffman. Die. Gotta let me go, Lucas. Please. All right. Please. It's a draw?
Draw!
So what happens?
Get that round. Let's go again.
Oh, really? Really?
Oh no! Clancy's gonna beat me! What can I do? I can't give up now! There must be something I can do!
Just give up!
Oh yeah! I guess I'll use this!
What are you... Perfect, draw the best possible card from the deck!
This is my edge in the hole!
Both players' bets are raised by 100 while this card is on the table! Opponent cannot draw cards, even via... What?
This can't be happening.
What do you mean I can't draw cards? What? Unable to... Then what am I supposed to do? I have three! Your opponent draws the best possible card?
To hell with this.
Maybe. He has to draw a card, right? That puts him over, right? Because he had 21, right? I'll keep
I'm
my.
Gonna stay.
That if he had 21 and I made him draw something.
I'm ending this.
I win, right? Is that it? 23. Yes. Ha ha ha. Looks like you'll never win, Lucas. Yeah, well, I mean, you did kill Hoffman. Oh God, Hoffman. Are you okay, Hoffman? You got a little scratch on you. Just a tiny little scratch. I actually didn't even
We're
lose any
now,
fingers.
Right?
I'm perfectly fine. Well, this actually turned out pretty cool. I love this game. Now will you let me go, Lucas? Hi. You like what you saw,
let
huh?
Me go now.
You are one cold son of a bitch. Now you impressed me so much, I'm gonna give you an extra reward.
What?
We gonna play another game. You and me.
Get out of here, Lucas! Well, you come down here and you put your hand to that thing.
No! I can't take this anymore! Please!
Really?
Please, God.
What game can we possibly play? We're already done. I won. Huh? Ah! Well, I didn't get to see the other game. Maybe I play with him? I don't know, maybe Lucas just gets another victim to play a game with Clancy. Anyways, we finished 21. We have one more to go. and that is Daughters. Zoe Baker. Okay, so this must be right after the boat, I believe.
In today's top
what
news,
is this? The graphics are amazing.
This week's hurricane looking to come to a close tomorrow morning as the storm moves on. By tomorrow morning, we should be home.
Any news on the damage from the storm?
It's like it's almost real. Who said that?
I haven't said.
Hello? Hey, we're in the living room.
Open up. Found another one.
Hey! They might be normal people. UN Security Council. Cool. So this is before everything happened.
Oh.
Before they were infected.
Oh, she's so young.
Yeah.
But there's a crazy
sleeping poor thing.
Crazy daughter bioweapon.
I'll be okay here for a few days. Leastwise till we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay?
Oh. Okay. Then you go to the laundry room. We're playing as Zoe. And here's Lucas. Now, Lucas has always been crazy. Even if he was infected,
oh, come on, can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. You've long outgrown that room. Always want to run a bed and breakfast.
Got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll
yeah.
Put some soup on.
Yeah, I'm trying. Lucas, in the- move, Lucas. Get out of my way.
Soup, don't you think? Excuse me, Lucas.
Yeah, excuse me too, Lucas. Excuse me, mother. Ooh, what are you cooking? Something actually good?
There's a change of clothes in the laundry
Ooh.
Room, dear.
Okay, let's go get this change of clothes. What do we got in here? Huh. Looks like I could get a nasty cut from this. All right.
Go on, take that girl some clean clothes.
Yeah. You hold on. I'm trying to explore here and see what else I could find. Now, the laundry room should be right around the corner, if I can remember correctly. Here we go. And where? Change of clothes. Okay, crazy bioweapon lady. little girl. where are you? So you can kill my entire family and me. Hello? Oh, in here.
Honey,
in Lucas's old bedroom.
Clothes.
I guess this is my old bedroom, too.
It was half underwater last I looked.
Yes, Daddy.
Okay, little girl. I got your change of clothes. Don't turn me into a crazy person yet. You could please
All right,
wait.
Little girl. Let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
No! It's too late! Instantly, they're mine now. Oh, great. No. Lighter on, lighter off. Okay. So, all the power suddenly went out for some reason. Just as she went crazy. How
Daddy?
Convenient.
Is the power out?
Is the power out, Daddy?
Was there a lightning strike?
Hello?
Where'd that little girl get to?
Yeah, where has she gone? She says she's yours. I don't understand what she means. Oh, something downstairs. No, she's turning my mom into her mom. And my... Lucas! Lucas! You crazy
Lucas?
Brother!
What happened? Are you okay?
Oh, he's infected. It's too late for him. That's all right. He lives in the end. So I don't have to worry about him. Oh, what a nice family picture. Zoe Baker, fourth grade. Marguerite? Bob?
What the hell?
I hear you.
On?
What is that? Huh? Was I supposed to see something? But I didn't see something?
I know.
Oh, they're in the bathroom.
I know. That's right.
What's right?
All huh? are welcome.
Hey, Mother!
Oh, is that you?
What's going on? Have you.
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift.
What do you mean, come see her gift?
Look at all the pretties my little girl is giving
me. No! No!
Kiss
oh
me,
my.
Lover!
What the heck?
Get to the
Dad!
Front.
Kill her!
Go,
kill her now! Okay, so rope. Good thing I explored. I know exactly where the rope is. Come on, hurry up! Hurry up! Why doesn't this open faster? There's the rope. Exactly. Where I saw it before.
Hold
grab it.
Daddy.
Hold on, Daddy. I'm coming, please. If you survive this long, you can survive 20 more seconds. Right? Oh, yeah. You're still alive. I can hear it. Go. I'm coming. No. Please. Yes. Oh, you're doing great. Good. Maybe.
Stop, man.
Maybe you should have actually killed her.
It's a whole lot worse than it looks. Cleanliness is next to godliness, and you're not as good fucking close to meeting him right now.
Dad.
She wants me to do this.
What?
Show her.
No! No!
Show her our love. You don't disappoint her now, do you?
No!
You can't do that.
You've gone crazy too. You've gone crazy too. Okay.
When I ask
Great.
For rope, I expect to get
yeah.
rope.
Yeah. Yeah. No. I gave you
Daddy.
The rope.
Please.
I gave you the rope. I gave it to you. Oh my God.
She's waiting for you.
Oh my God. Okay. So we're about to be infected.
Daddy,
it's nice to know
stop.
I was saved for last.
Why are you doing this?
Yo, what's the matter, honey? Don't you want to play with your new sister?
No. Oh, great. Wait, I died. I failed. How did I fail? I wasn't even given a chance.
What?
Okay. 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 So all of a sudden, I'm going to start right here.
Daddy.
Can I lock this? Lock it. Lock it. Lock it. Okay. Good. Now what? Now what? Now what?
I gotta find a way out.
Gotta find a way out. Sure. Oh, the board was loose. I checked that earlier.
What can we?
Fork. Good. Good thing I checked. I literally combed through this entire area. These boards are loose. Can I use the fork on it? Yes. Yes, use it. Okay. Hurry up. He's after me. Use that one.
Stop
yes.
it.
Please stop it. Please. Get me out of here. Go. Okay. I think we're good. Where do I go? In here? Pull this thing? I guess so. Not quite sure. What's going on in there? Oh my God. Lucas! You're still human! Lucas! Oh no. Oh no, Lucas. Oh great. He was a crazy psychopath anyways. Okay, so how do I get out of here? Do they still have the shotgun? Let me actually try to get the shot. Huh? No. You didn't see me. Oh, great. Okay. Well, that door's obviously open. Maybe the broken shotgun isn't broken quite yet. Because this is a little bit of a prequel. Turn the light off. I don't need it. So I'm only going to draw attention. Okay, good. Go. Run. Go inside. Yes. Shotgun. I can't grab it. Why can't I grab it? This is weird. So then where do I go? Oh my God, so then where do I go? Oh God, so
we got here.
No, why can't I run any faster?
Get
away.
Here,
no, that's not open yet. Stop it. Stop it, Mom. Don't do it. Oh. Yeah, you can just kill me already. I know I'm dead.
Give me a hand, I know I'm dead.
Stop it. No. Run. Why can't I run fast? This is seriously slow.
Get back here, you bad girl.
Go. Hurry up.
I'm gonna get
Can I go
you.
Through here? Can I go through here? It says open. You unlocked it. No. What's wrong with you? Let me go. Okay, run. Run! She already saw me! Why are you so fast? Okay, hurry up! She's all the way up there! Just hurry up! Don't! Oh, you're coming down the other way! Go! Open up! Can you hurry up? Wait, what? You got me again?
I'm so sorry! I don't know what's wrong with me! Stay away! Don't touch her! Don't hurt my family!
I don't understand, Mama, what's going on?
Here! Take it!
The car keys!
Go!
Go! Yay, you actually helped me instead of trying to
Don't
slap
worry,
me in
Mama.
The face.
I'll go get help.
Go.
Why
go.
Is this happening?
I have no idea why it's happening. That's actually Evelyn and Mia. They're working together.
Well,
oh, God! No! Father, no! Stay away! I'm gonna go around. Oh God, yeah, I'm definitely going around. Hurry up, he's right there. Okay, almost there. Please don't be waiting for me over here. Please don't be waiting for me. Okay. Oh, I can grab this, right? Broken bottle. Yes. Take that broken bottle. And I guess we're not gonna use it. Where are you? Where are you? Where is Lucas? What'd you do to him? Oh god, you're right there. Oh god. You didn't hear anything. You didn't hear anything. I don't know where you went. I don't know where you went. Just go to the garage. Get to the car. Get out while you still can. Get out while you still can. Go, go, go. Open the door. Open the door. Open, open, put the car key in, hit the ignition, get the heck out of here!
Come on.
Get the oh,
come on.
Really? Really? Okay, good. Why are cars always not starting?
What? Oh! Leave us!
Please. Don't you want to meet your little sister?
Mom,
now
no.
You'll just be in rogue!
No! No!
Now!
Well, she turned. Yeah, so they all get infected at the end, and they enjoy Evelyn's little company. This is just one resolution, one way Zoe's struggle might have ended. Sometimes even just a small wandering step can change your course altogether. You failed to lead Zoe to the true path. Huh. So there is a different ending. Let's try to get that ending. You know what I'm wondering? Evelyn is in Lucas's old room, and we know from the main game that Lucas has already locked somebody in the attic and had them killed. I mean, we know he's crazy. He's already killed somebody. He doesn't have to be infected in order to kill someone. So I want to see if we can still get into the attic right now, because I checked everything, but I didn't really check his room at all. If that trophy lamp is still in there, and if there's a secret button on it,
honey,
maybe
please get her cleaned up.
We
and
could
the
get
clothes.
I need into to check the attic. House.
Yeah, it's half on the water last I looked.
Yes, Dad.
I'll do that in a second. Okay, so it should be a trophy, either that lamp over there, or maybe it's just this right here. Wait. Oh, never mind. I guess that works. I put the small component in there, and we unlocked the attic. Ooh, are we going to find a dead body? Zoe, I told you to keep your dirty hands off my laptop. Dum-dum. Aw, you're just jealous of my hacker skills. This is what you get for using the same password for your phone and your computer. Oh. Okay. So we need to find the password to his phone. And the password will be his computer password. Okay. Okay, so let's go ahead and enter that code. What was it? 1019?
Yes.
Yes! Ha Now, what are we doing? The old man slapped me in the face for checking my phone during dinner. I can't say one word about Mama's cooking without getting yelled at. All I did was look on Zoe when she was doing yoga. The old man got drunk and started throwing all my stuff in that red box on the veranda. It looks like Lucas is very, very mad at his family and is maybe planning some sort of revenge. We know he's crazy, but he threw something in the red box on the veranda. Huh. So there should be a red box somewhere. Oh, there it is. Can I reach it? How do I reach it? Oh, crawl through here. Oh, and there we go. And what is this? Oh, the dog head. Oh, that goes to the door that goes into the backyard. Aha. Uh-huh. So, we're actually not going to go into the car this time. We're going to head out there towards the trailer, I believe. Put that right there. And we're exiting through the back. Awesome. Gonna have a little sister, Zoe.
This can't be real.
Yeah, it is real. So are we going to the trailer or are we going to Lucas's little playhouse, or maybe the other backyard. I don't know, it's very dark everywhere. Mia? Are you in here, Mia? Is there anything? Oh, she is in here. Oh, what an amazing guest. Talk about creepy. D005. Well, she does know all about this. And what are these notes right here? To the Baker family, thank you for saving my life, but please forget all about me. I was assigned to transport some important cargo on that ship. Getting involved with me or that cargo can only cause trouble for your family. Big trouble. Please don't contact the police or state authorities. Just pretend we never met. And you saved me. So take this advice in return. If you see a girl near the ship who looks about 10 years old, do not approach her. If she talks to you, get away as quickly as you can. Just try not to make her angry in the process. If you've been feeling ill at all, then I'm afraid the worst may have already happened. It's a fate worse than death, and it can't be cured at the hospital. I am so sorry. There is a way to stop it though, serum. If you inject, stops the symptoms. Okay, the rest of the text is difficult to make out. It is. Huh? What? Evelyn? Oh, I didn't expect you to be that close. Oh, great. Oh, no. Hey, family dinner. Am I crazy yet?
Well, now, look who has decided to join us.
Wake up and smell the shitty coffee, Zoe.
Lucas.
You okay, dear? There was a lot of excitement from that storm last night.
Yeah.
I'm fine. I had the weirdest dream last night. There was this little girl.
Well, now, after breakfast, Lucas and I are going to have a look around and see if the storm did any damage. You two should have a look around the house.
That's a good
Jack. It wasn't a dream. It was
real. We thought we were lucky. And the next time it rained, there
of course
was
it was real.
Hello, sister.
No, Zoe's infected. They're all infected. And it ends out turning out to be the worst thing. They all die. I think Zoe lives in the good ending, but that's completely, we're unsure. We don't actually know. She will spend her days slipping through the grasp of her now insane family, searching for the serum that Mia spoke of in her letter. The nights are marked by the family's murderous feasts, and Evelyn's body deteriorates as months go by. Eventually, Zoe will encounter Ethan, her best hope at finding the serum, but she has a long way to go before that day. And so began the horror. And we already know the ending. The only loose end that we don't have is what happens to Lucas. As I said in the last episode of the actual game, I believe Lucas is going to go on and create a Saw-like experience. Hopefully it wasn't in the DLC, but hopefully they make an entire game based around Lucas. Kind of like this 21 with that kind of sort of concept, but taking it a little bit more to the extreme. And then how do you kill Lucas? I mean, if there isn't any serum, you can't kill Lucas. So I'm really excited. Hopefully they do that. But there you have it. That was all of the banned footage. We have two more game modes, Ethan Must Die and Jack's 55th birthday. I'm not gonna do that in this episode, but I will do it in a future episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Link for out. Wow.